Independence Day concert on ABC will continue in a
moment. Nino Tognoni with Duran Duran at the ABC's Independent Day concert. Now, you guys haven't performed yet. What do you think you're going to do tonight?
Well, we've got some old songs, some new songs, some of other people's songs, and some songs that you've never heard before.
Now, you have the new album,
yeah.
Thank You. Now, that has several covers. How did you come about that decision with all those great songs?
With a lot of difficulty, actually. It was sort of just chaos, random chaos, I think, is the way they were chosen.
So it was just
we hear something on the radio and say, right, let's do that tomorrow. Or, you know, we'd have a day off when we were on tour and we'd say, right, we're in New York, let's go in the studio. And
something like Perfect Day was an idea that Nick and I had been knocking around for about 10 years, you know. But then I Want to Take You Higher was arrived at on the day it was recorded in the studio.
Right. What kind, now that you've done this huge album with all these covers, what's next?
Another huge album.
Another huge
with
album?
With our songs.
Yeah. What about that? Amazing.
The evil industry of cocaine is built on death. Death of those who make it. Death of those who does it. Death of your mind. Don't do it!
Magic Christmas.
really turn me on and on.
Have a good day.